I lied to you. I'm playing more today. Let's get all our windows open.
Bearer of the curse until hope has fully withered. Bearer until
okay, so when we last left. Oh, actually. Ta-da. We were gonna go check out the top of that elevator from before. Because we just got the key for it. Oh, and that area is. Is it the Forgotten Chamber? Shoot, I can't remember. Ah, found it. Good. Ooh, actually, we can go through here now. We can go through the doorways with the king, so. Actually, let's look at our equipment real quick. So, in other news, Josh Weiss got voted into the All-Star race because of Dogecoin. That's fantastic. Oh! Oh, hell! That's a big key. Oh, cool. Wow, that's pretty funny. Okay. All right, let's go find. Oh. She's singing for me again. Remember correctly, it's this way. One of these ways has a maybe it's this way. I don't know. Is that grate still up? Okay, that grate is still up. There's a gate of the king here somewhere. Ah, there it is. Throne of Want. Hopefully this doesn't turn into a throne of do not want. Well, looks like we got a boss down here already. I do remember that there are also doors at the Forest of the Giants, and there's a door at the Shaded Woods. That is a lot of summons. Duo Curse, Weakness, Tongue Butthole. Well, let's do this and see what we got. We got some bosses here. We got the Watchers. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put on our casting ring. We have to open up the door every time we come. Okay, well, we know what's behind that door. Let's go check another one out. So that's got a boss, the Watcher, and the Keeper of the Throne. Let's go to the Forest of the Fallen Giants, Cardinal Tower. I would like to think that we're getting fairly close to the end now. Ah, that stupid ring. Bonfire. Nice. Did I drop down for no reason? Ugh. Damn. Really? Am I that bad at this game? Okay, guess we're going back up. Thank you. get past that? Okay. Well. Starting to get lost again. This is a wide open area. Be a goddamn mimic. Where the shizzle am I? Shortcut down. what the hell? It was a trap. Floor, we've got nothing.
Appreciate the ramifications. Well, no matter. What's done is done. Besides, I've found myself a new mark. I'll spend some time traveling slowly. I'll spend some time dressing.
very stressful. Bonfire aesthetic. Before we go further, let's check. No. No, thank you. Check out that area really quick. See if there's anything I missed back here. Guessing those things are cursed. Oh, shit. Oh, hi. Thank you. It's good enough for me. Thank you. Oh my god. Such a far run.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. I could probably just put on another gear, but I want to get the money back. I want to get my souls back, find a bonfire, and then freaking repair my gear that broke, because that sucked. I should have just took all my gear off before I jumped in. no. Oh, this is embarrassing. Okay, I'm back. I remember there being a note there. die. I lose all of the souls if I die there. Don't die. Alright, so we just lost all those souls. So what we're gonna do is we are gonna go back to the jungle. Cash in all these souls, the lost undeads, and hopefully we have enough to repair our stuff.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Damn right, I'm gonna make it back.
Be around if you need it back.
And you? lonely times these are.
Until hope has...
Nice job, Sully. Alright, here we go. Simple boss, stay away from him, hit him with magic spells. No big deal. Alright, got him. Dragon. We did it. Look at that. Holy Jesus. This whole game is so damn pretty. Higher. I thought it'd be dropping me down low. Dragons. Dragon area. Those are a lot of dragons.
Bearer of the curse. Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. One who can set me free.
Nice.
Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you.
That's it. Alright, crazy bitch. Did I miss a bonfire? I don't think so. Alright, but I can get back up anyways. Okay. What does that feather do? I should have rested at that bonfire. Alright, let's change up some of these spells. Thank you. out. Probably should not have destroyed Dragon Egg's wall. I'm not gonna lie, all of these dragons are making me nervous flying around here now. Oh, fuck. Okay. Gives me a boss as a dragon and then another boss immediately afterwards as not a fight, a boss. Wait. A boss is a dragon, then a dragon is not a boss. That's what I meant to say. Alright, well. I guess I know there's no real tricks to this. Thank you. Alright. I'm going to stop the film here for just a second. I'm going to take a quick 10-minute break or so to refresh my brain before I keep going. I've been playing for about almost 2 hours now, so I'll be back with another recording in just a minute.